The point of today is every time we restart the quiz, since, you know, we need a break from baby food, I have to insert one large gumball into my mouth. Oh,
oh, shoot.
Oh,
oh.
Oh.
That,
oh.
That red one is the
damn
worst.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! I love gumball.
Hello, Internet. Welcome to Game.
Welcome to GT Live, where today
we have some gum.
A bunch of gumballs have never looked more intimidating. Today we are going back to the Impossible Quiz 3, aka Impossible Quiz book, to do chapter 2.
So that's Impossible Quiz 3, part 2, book form with gum.
So, so last week we completed Impossible Quiz Book Chapter 1, and the challenge was every time that we had to restart, we tried baby food. And
it was awful.
The point of today is every time we restart the quiz, since, you know, we need a break from baby food, I have to insert one large gumball into my mouth. And then, presumably, not now.
I was hoping to sneak one in before we got started.
And so presumably, by the end of the stream, we will have lots of gum in my mouth, and hilarity will ensue.
I will not be eating gum, or nearly as much gum, because somebody has to be able to speak, and also perform the Heimlich when Matthew chokes on all the gum. Don't do this at home. This is clearly a choking hazard. This is actually a terrible idea, so just be warned, and don't do this.
All right, here we go. Let's play the quiz. Chapter 2. Chapter 1, we did a pretty darn good job.
We beat it in, what, an hour and a half-ish?
In the live stream,
yeah.
Which is pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, so previously, the cat found the book.
Now the cat...
He fought some aliens, now he's getting abducted.
Being abducted, okay.
He's gonna get anally probed, one can only assume. That's what happens when you get abducted by aliens, Stephanie.
PG stream, yo, PG stream. I don't want graphic imagery with cats.
Who says that anal probing is not PG, Stephanie? It is for educational purposes. Also worth pointing
aliens.
Out the Tetris blocks, the asteroids,
yep.
Dr. Robotnik's lair, I'm assuming that's Katamari, the Mars thing, Q-Bert, I guess, Earthworm Jim,
yep.
Which is pretty hilarious.
And cat.
Aw, poor guy.
Aw. Maybe he's going to become a super alien cat now.
Wow.
Wow, this is quite the operation they've
done. Right? This is pretty elaborate.
The Impossible Quiz is more complicated than I thought.
The Impossible Quiz has a deep and rich lore.
Right? I didn't know the storyline behind this.
Certainly one day.
Oh, the skips? We skipped down the hall? That was nice.
Oh, so now we're...
Oh, man.
Oh, he's playing the quiz.
Oh, yeah, he is. And getting super angry about it. I can't imagine why.
All right, chapter 2.
Chapter 2, let's do it. Yeah.
This is so...
The... Flavamite's
Guide
to the Galaxy?
Alright. So
anything like The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy?
Oh my gosh, here we go. I believe it would be a parody of that, yes.
Look, he has the book. Also, I did a rhyme. There's no time for
rhyme, 109. We must take the book straight to the king.
Oh man, they have a king. What does he even want it for? It smells like cat piss.
You know, 109, I know. Man, we're doing good read
good
today.
Good read.
Good.
We are good at the read.
Good read. We are good at read. 109, apparently this book contains the answers to that fecking quiz he's been playing on Earth's internets. He says we're not going home until he finishes it.
Okay, 42, what shall I do with ginger balls here?
Ginger balls? Geez, Stephanie, this is a family-friendly stream. Stop cursing.
I'm quoting literature. Go and sling... Oh, wait, yeah, that's you.
No, that's you. I'm 42.
No, yeah,
I am 42.
Yeah.
Go and sling him in the cells with the other prisoners.
Okay.
We can probably eat him. He looks
quite
delicious.
You're the answer to life, the universe, and everything. That's exciting.
The number 42?
Yeah, the number 42.
Why is that, by the way? Do you know?
I think that's part of the problem in Hitchhiker's Guide.
Fair enough.
The answer, but you have no idea what it means.
He looks quite delicious under all that ginger fuzz.
Will do. 42.
Stop with the rhymes. 109.
Z. Oh, kitty.
Kitty butt.
Aw. Quite a nice cell you've got here, Gingy.
So strange.
It's right next door to our number one prisoner, Norman Mapping.
Great.
What?
Psst. Psst. Oi! Oi, Ginger! Roll over, will ya? I can see your nuts!
Meow?
Up here! To your left! I'm Norman! I'm in the cell next door, and you, sir, are a ticket out of here! You see that dusty old book over there, sir?
Wait, did you go from British to Jersey? He went from British to Jersey?
He's
in like one sentence.
He's a British immigrant to the shores of New Jersey,
Stephanie. The Jersey Shore?
To the Jersey Shore.
He's
gymming, tanning, and laundrying.
And
also slightly cockneyed. Okay, he's opening up a meat pie shop on the Jersey Shore.
Oh,
thank
that
you.
Would be awesome.
On the boardwalk.
That would beat a lot of the food that's actually there.
One of the gods left it there a few months ago while cleaning out the cell. It's a copy of the Flomite's Guide to the Galaxy.
Flavomite. It's Flavomite.
Thank you. Flavomite.
Flavomite.
Flavomite brains are unable to store information of any kind.
Oh my god, what is with you?
So instead they store it in an electronic encyclopedia.
Now you just can't pronounce your R's.
Anyway, let's cut to the chase. Yes, please, let's play the effing quiz book, okay? That book contains everything every Flavomite in the universe knows, including the key code for the door. You'll probably have to answer a few questions, but how long can it be? You got the Flavomite. Okay. Great. Welcome to the Flavomite. Oh my god. Okay. What is going on here? Warning to access. Okay. By answering. Okay.
Cool. Okay. We're gonna. Okay. Oh, jeez.
Oh, what is going on? Okay. How many bits in a byte?
In a byte.
All right. Prepare the gum. So to recap everyone who managed to stick through.
This is just, no.
All the absurdity of the storyline. All
right.
We are doing the Impossible Quiz Book 3, Chapter 2. When I lose all my life and have to restart the quiz, I get gum shoved in my face.
Which means that you'll not only be losing the quiz, but slowly your sanity.
How many bits in a bite?
Your jaw's going to be really
sore. My jaw's going to be so sore. And those gumballs lose flavor so fast.
They lose flavor in like 20 seconds.
One.
And
depends on the size of your mouth.
I think it depends on the size of your mouth.
Great, okay, I agree. High score. Okay, it says 69. Ball 69.
Ball 69, yeah.
Oh, shoot! No!
No!
It's going to say...
Hello score.
Hi! Oh, high score. Hello score.
Okay.
There it is.
There it is, okay.
How do you load a ZX Splaptrum? How do you load a ZX Splaptrum?
With a gusto.
Load. Load quotes.
I don't think it's with your fist or with gusto, because those are similar.
ZX. So not to be confused with the ZX Spectrum.
Right.
So ZX Spectrum is one of those consoles that, you know, is very British. That, like, us American people aren't super familiar with.
Oh, you Brits.
Us in the US. So how do you load a ZX Splaptrum? Load.
I think it's, that would be my guess.
I don't know why.
I don't know why either.
Botulism. Botulism. Nope. Load quotes. There it
yes,
is.
Yes, all right.
Okay, it's a
okay,
bot.
Okay, all right, shoot. Flip the dots.
There we go. What? Oh, there's the period. There's the effing period. I forgot the...
Shoot.
No!
Situation, no!
I forgot the period.
All right, all right. Okay, fine.
I knew it was going to be that. Give me a gum. I need a gum ball.
I know. What, do you have a preferred color?
Here, prepare the gum
ball. We have a number of colors for you to choose from.
Oh, clearly
May
purple.
May I suggest blue or pink?
Oh. Purple.
Oh, combining the two.
I'm a great gum guy myself, so let's start with... Okay, so gum ball one.
One.
It starts easy. It's going to get absurd quickly, I feel. Oh, God.
You can't make that face on the first one. It's just a gumball.
No, it's really hard.
It's just a gumball,
when
man.
When did you get these?
Today at Party City. You were there.
How long ago did Party City get these?
12 years. Whoops.
All right.
Keep going.
Wow. That's a lot more gum than I expected, actually. It is, All right, we're okay.
Is it grapey? Does it actually taste like grape?
It tastes like grape for like the next 5 seconds.
Your mouth smells a little bit like grape.
up.
I wasn't that excited about it.
Tell me if it tastes grapey.
Yes, yes. Oh, God.
All right, guys. So there you go. Depends on the size of your mouth.
Hello score. Load.
Quotes.
Click the dots. Okay. Ready?
I already got them.
Yeah. Nice.
So I got the period.
And then we got all the other dots. Great.
Oh, and you don't have to. I was wondering if you had to do the ones around the bomb as well.
Yeah.
Okay. Define Earth. Earth. Earth is mostly harmless.
I was gonna say moldy. Moist and moldy are similar though. So
it's also interesting. We have a lifeline here. It looks like.
Okay. I don't think we should waste it on that.
No, I'm just saying. It's like a life raft. I don't know what it does.
All right.
I'm thinking mostly harmless. Earth is. Is this a reference to a previous quiz? I am not sure.
I don't know if it's a reference to a previous quiz, but we are talking about like an alien book or something, so maybe mostly harmless? I don't know.
Moist. Yeah,
all right,
there we go.
Good, all right.
What is this? The enemy. A power-up. You. All of the above. I think it's this.
Yeah, is that, what is this?
What is this? It's this as well. It's a pixel.
A power up?
I don't think it's a power up.
I don't think it's the enemy.
All of the above?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Good.
Lucky. It's one of those things. I don't necessarily get the logic a lot of these, but it's just one of, like, getting into the mindset of the quiz creator.
Yeah.
We're starting to get into the groove of this.
Crawl into his brain.
Which of these is harmful to hedgehogs? Crab meat, cat food, milk or onion?
Bajis?
Is that a...
Bajis?
Is that a...
Wait, should we check? Is this a British thing?
Could be like a curry or Indian dish. Mm. What is harmful to hedgehogs? Based on the logic of this quiz in the past, it would be guns. Because we see a gun, you shoot Amy Rose in Impossible Quiz 1. What else is harmful to hedgehogs? I would also hazard to say that water, if we're fans of Sonic the Hedgehog, water seems to be one of his key downfalls.
Okay.
Cat food, milk, crab meat.
So onion bajis, I found out, are deep fried onion fritters.
Ooh, that
they
sounds,
are Indian. Yeah.
That sounds great. Actually.
No, they sound lovely.
Or milk. I mean, I would say it's not milk because hedgehogs are mammals who presumably suck the milk from their mama hedgehog's teat. Right? Right?
Sure.
Yes?
Yes?
Are we uncomfortable with the word teat, Stephanie? Are you uncomfortable
with
sucking milk from a teat?
Yes, very.
I don't know why.
So,
why?
Okay.
Did you? So anyway.
Okay. We're gonna answer this question now. Regardless of anyone's discomfort with the word teat, we're going to push through.
So I'm gonna say milk is not, because I know that hedgehogs drink milk from various extraction.
Okay, we're gonna take
cat food.
Extraction.
Nope, not cat food. Crab meat or onion bajis?
Try onion.
Nope, not ABI.
Shoot.
It's gonna be milk, isn't it?
Okay, it's totally gonna be milk. It's totally milk. Okay.
No, it's crab meat!
Why? Why is it crab meat?
Crab meat. I don't know.
The chat probably
This
knows.
One seems more random than any of the other ones. How do you win an extra guy?
Chat, why is it? They always know.
So
I was seeing a lot for milk.
10 print flan, 20 go to 10 run.
How do you get an extra guy?
Press tab. I'm gonna try pressing tab.
Okay. Shoot.
No!
I.
What is this? What?
Ah.
What the heck?
Come on.
What the heck?
They were just just asking you to do that. I mean, they were totally goading us into it. It's
oh,
okay.
No! Okay.
Okay, take your gumball. What color?
Let's do blue this time.
Blue's good.
All right.
That'll go well with the orange, the purple that's already on your teeth.
All right.
That's nice. Two.
Number two.
Introduces a new flavor, right? What flavor is it? What flavor is blue?
What flavor is blue?
Blue raspberry?
Nope.
Cotton candy?
Mmm.
Is it cotton candy?
That's probably the closest. doesn't really feel like a strong flavor across the board.
Fair enough.
Cotton candy is probably the closest thing.
Isn't crab meat an enemy of Sonic? I don't know. Sonic, there are crab enemies in Sonic?
I know there are crab enemies in Sonic, which I was thinking about, but...
I guess.
I don't know if they're called crab meat.
Everyone's just saying crab meat is a Sonic enemy. Alonzo Ruiz, Chloe Espinoza. Let's see.
I will say this.
Juan Gabriel Perez, yeah. All right.
For as much gum as I have in my mouth, I will say this. It's very nice to have a refresh of flavor.
I was gonna say, it's not gonna get that bad for you unless we actually start to do really well.
Because
then it's gonna be this really big wad of uncomfortable, like gross non-flavor gum.
It is very, it might be hard to convey this. The flavor disappears almost instantly. Like once it is fully devolved into gum, like chewable form, flavor's gone. So it tastes like you're just chewing paper.
Mm, nice.
Like paper pulp. And it's very stiff. It's a very stiff gum that we got.
All right. Well, it's good.
So my jaw is...
Your jaw is going to be so well defined after this. Next time we come back to stream, he's going to have this like chiseled jaw. It's going to be really attractive. This is just training.
Do you even lift bra? No, but I chew.
I chew.
I'm going to like... My mouth will be like a vice grip.
Oh yeah, you'll clench your jaw and it'll be like boom.
Right?
Those jaw muscles, they're gonna be pretty awesome.
All right, how do you win an extra guy? I don't think it's reset.
It's apparently not pressing tab.
It's not press tab. Remove the cartridge and blow into it. That's another NES.
Yeah.
Is that? So is this? Because this quiz is weird. So this quiz is taking place in like the mind of aliens looking down at Earth.
Right.
And like their thoughts of like Earth knowledge. And
yeah.
So I feel like if this is a thought of Earth knowledge, remove the cartridge and blow in it, it's an NES thing. But I could see them misconstruing it and thinking that that's how you get an extra guy.
Yeah, I could see that too. I'm confused by the 10 print flan.
That would be my other, so.
Right. Let's try this one.
Nope.
Nah.
All right.
Try 10 print flan. Okay. What? Aw, reset.
20, go to 10. Okay, so we have to go to the 10th flan. Here we go.
Okay.
One, two, shoot.
What?
No, no, no!
Aw.
Oh my gosh, this is terrible.
Okay.
10.
Flan 20, go to 10.
That's the bottom one.
Is it the bottom one?
Yeah,
all right.
You're printing 10.
I'm printing 10, go to 10. Is it the first one or the last one? And then run. Okay, let's try it. Nope.
Aww. Wait, what? How are you supposed to find the... No, it's printing 20. 10 print flan 20.
Okay, line 10 of... Okay, this is coding, right?
Yeah, line 10.
This is where we met, Stephanie. Let's go back and learn, do our code. Line 10 of the code would say print flan.
Yeah.
Line 20 of the code says go to 10.
And print flan.
No, which means you're going back to 10.
It's just a
which
loop.
Means you're looping back to print flan.
But you have to do something with it.
Shoot, okay, give me gum. This is number three.
What color do you want?
Let's do pink.
Ooh, pink's a nice choice.
We're gonna run out.
You're making your way through the rainbow.
Number three.
Mm. I'm so tempted to eat one of these, but I know they're horrible. Oh well. I can live the sweetness and the horribleness vicariously through you. I'm gonna jump into the chat while you're trying to moisten that in your mouth.
This one has a faint hint of clove, actually.
What?
I kid you not.
Do I smell? I smell that a little bit.
Right? Mm. So I don't know. Do you guys know Necco wafers?
Oh, unfortunately, Matthew loves Necco wafers, and so I've seen many more of them in my life than I ever would have wanted to.
So Necco wafers, for those of you who don't know,
they're basically like eating Tums, except you call them candy. They're the worst. They're even worse than, I'd rather eat Tums than Neccos, to tell you the truth.
I like Necco wafers, admittedly. They're one of those old-timey candies that are like really chalky tasting.
At least Tums don't come in black licorice flavor. Blah. Blah.
So.
Oh my God.
What ends up happening though, is because it's an old-timey candy, they have some that are good flavors. Like you have a peppermint one, you have variant of a peppermint one.
That's not good either.
The flavors are actually kind of hard to identify. But there are two flavors that like literally everyone hates.
I'm pretty sure there's a banana one. Because I like the yellow ones. They're the only ones I like, and I think they're vaguely banana. They're like banana if banana were like 40% chalk.
Yeah, it's a chalky banana. I agree. There's also a chalky lime. There's a chalky Pepto-Bismol flavor.
There's a chalky chocolate flavor too.
Chalky chocolate.
All of them are variations on terrible.
Which I'm choking on my own gum. Liquid.
I'm ready for the Heimlich.
Thank you.
I'm ready. We're gonna do it.
Live on stream today, Matt Pantyes. Wow, let's hope not. Knock on wood. Okay. But what was I gonna say? Oh, I'll have you know, Stephanie, the chalky chocolate flavor was so popular that people that they sell only tubes of that. But anyway, one of the Because it's an old-timey candy, they have flavors that are like kind of old-fashioned that no one really likes, or not that many people like anymore. Black licorice, which, okay, there are some fans out there, and clove, which,
so bad.
Clove is just nasty. It's like, I don't know anyone who likes the taste of clove.
Yeah.
Probably you in the chat like the taste of clove. Let us know. By the way,
they all agree. They all agree that Neccos are terrible.
Tastes like clove. All right, how
Wait, oh, except for Scott Gonzalez, who says they're so good. Scott Gonzalez. Do you have taste buds? Are they in there? Are you sure?
It's okay.
I don't know. I'm not sure. I'm not quite sure about you, Scott Gonzalez.
This ball of gum is large and it is stiff.
Claire McConnell also says Neccos are the best. Claire McConnell, I'm sure you are lovely as a person. I challenge your taste in candy. Like I challenge his taste in candy because Neccos are the worst.
I'm gonna try pressing tab, but not actually pressing tab, but like.
Okay. No. Okay. So it's flan. We just have to figure out the right flan. Go to 10.
Print
run.
Flan.
Okay. So
go
it's
to 10.
10. Print flan.
Do I have to?
Go to 10.
I don't know what this is. What if I do it again and then we?
We have to stop it.
Right, you have to stop it somehow.
Pause break, print screen.
There, wait, okay, I'm able to select something. It's not print screen. I was clearly selecting something there.
Oh, I meant when the flan was going.
Yeah, when the flan was going, I was able to select a flan to print or something. I just need to know which one I'm going to. I don't know
which one, like, I guess, I feel like I get the code, I just don't.
I don't
Shoot.
Get it. What if I use this? What if we
Shoot.
Use this little life preserver?
Okay, let's try it.
It just protects you for one turn.
It protects me for one turn. Okay, good to know.
All right, well.
So, we're gonna print flan one more time, and we're gonna try to click one of them. This one.
Shoot.
What did my work? Why did my life preserver not protect
Aww,
me?
Aw, come on.
Screw you, life preserver! Damn it!
Ineffective life preserver. Faulty.
Give me another Epic Gum Ball. Let's do this again.
All right, what color do you want?
Who even cares anymore?
Orange it is. There
oh,
you go.
Orange, I do care.
Too you bad. Know. You gave up your right for that one. There you go.
Do you think it's a like a keyboard one?
I don't think so.
Like one up or something like that?
I thought maybe it was something else, right? Like it's, like there's something else to print here. Or to print, to press here.
I did not expect to get this many gumballs shoved into my mouth in the first half hour of this stream. There is so much gum in my mouth.
I don't get this one. There's gotta be some other input.
Let's talk to the chat.
All right. Let's see. Leslie wears, Neckos are horrible, but yet I still ring up countless bags of them at work. Do people have taste buds? No, no, Leslie, they don't. Especially after eating this many pieces of gum. So.
Am I missing something? Like,
they're looking for one up. How do you get an extra guy? Oh, people are just saying one up. Try pressing the number one and the up arrow.
Really?
Try it. One? It's a one up.
What? What?
Yep, it's a one up.
What?
Yes, people are just saying one,
oh my God.
And then up, like the word.
So get Rod Z the master.
And Ginger Blue, one up. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. You guys are heroes.
Oh, and then one, and then up arrow key says Sarah Short.
Sarah Short, yep. You guys are the best. Thank you.
Micah Styles, one and up. How would we, come on. Come on. Chat lifeline, man.
Lifeline.
The chat is the true life preserver here. And the preserver of your jaw, because that would have gotten bad real fast.
So here's a question for you.
Okay.
What is this?
Uh-oh. Okay.
What is this?
It looks like a game of Snake, right? Where the snake is eating the dots?
Does look like that.
Looks like a maze.
It also looks like a maze.
One of the ones where it's like, don't touch.
So what? What? Oh, this sucks. Okay.
Can you click one of them?
All right, what? I'm sure I can.
Why not the one in the snake's mouth? Nope. Okay, no. Just kidding. That was a jokey. Ha ha. That was funny.
Good one, Steph. Super funny. What are we looking at here? Look, what is this quiz? This is so hard. Okay.
This one is weird too.
So this is clearly.
I'm telling you, it looks like a game of Snake to me.
It does. I agree.
And we're not going to look at the chat unless it becomes like super dire and Matthew's face is falling off.
My face was already falling off. I did not realize how difficult the gum challenge would be. Look at this. There's more gum.
Ugh.
It is awful. So, is this code? Is this like some sort of program, like maybe like a program thing where what do the dots represent?
What does the line represent? I don't know.
I have no earthly idea on what to do with this. Hey, let's take it to the chat lifeline.
Shoot, I feel bad that we can't even like hazard a guess.
I can't even.
Should we grow the end of the tail?
No.
Nope. Okay.
That would not be the way to proceed.
Hey, I don't see you coming up with any brilliant ideas.
It's because I don't have any brilliant ideas. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So clearly it's not feed him, it's not tail him. I swear, there's something with these dots that we have to do. I honestly don't know. Here.
All right, should we?
Yeah, what's the chat saying for us?
All right, let's try the chat.
Yes, please. This is so hard.
I know. The 59th square? 59th square. They're saying 59. 59.
Everyone's saying 59?
Count the 59th square, I guess.
From where, though?
Or maybe it's the square next to 59?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This one.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you. Thank you again.
Oh, it's time for Flovapalm. Great.
Oh, Flovapalm. Use up and down keys to be big superstar Winrar. Great.
What?
So, I play Pong.
Okay.
Okay, here I am. Some old school Pong action. Good.
And it says, you're not skipping this, son. Great. Great.
Woo! Super exciting gameplay!
How long does this go on? Do we have to do something else?
Until I win, Steph. There it is. Yeah!
Oh, nice. All right.
Your winner.
Your winner.
Yeah, extremely intelligent, flaw-of-mind
programming. Yeah.
Where I just kept going up and down at the
nice.
Same pace. Congratulations, your winner.
Congratulations.
Bested. Great.
All right.
All right. New firmware found. A version 1.1. You must update to continue.
Wonderful. Oh, great. We get to have a virus as part of
this. What if we cancel?
Cancel. Do it. Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
No.
You didn't die technically, though. You
have thanks, Jason.
So we start. The quiz with one life is basically what this means.
Yep. Click the dots.
Oh, come on.
This is silly. I love the impossible quiz. Mostly harmless. All of the above.
Crab meat.
What was this one again? Oh, one up.
Yeah.
One up. Great.
Wonderful. And it was that one
this
over there.
One?
Yeah, there you go. All right.
Oh, I got a new Pong again.
Ah, Flava Pong.
All right. All right. Watch me screw it up this time. Boom. Suck on that Pong machine. Boom. You ain't got nothing, son.
Yeah.
My Pong skills. Mad Pong. Oh my gosh, come on.
Come on, you're close.
Boom.
Yeah. Nice, congratulations.
Right. One must update to continue.
All right.
Right?
No, it's okay. I would say, like, escape or something like that.
Really? Can I move the window? I cannot move the window. Here, let's hit okay.
All right.
Oh, this is...
Press S to skip. What?
What is this?
Cassette-O-Matic 4000.
Load. Load the cassette. Oh, wait. I can type something. What should I type? Load.
What?
Cassette-O-Matic 4000? Nope, can't type that much. Do I want to load cassette-o-matic?
I don't think so.
Try it without the space.
Cassette-o-matic 4000.
I don't think that's it.
I don't think so either. I think it's a callback to the beginning.
I think it is.
Which is what? Load?
What was that?
Flovamite?
Splatmo.
Oh, how do you load a splap, a ZX splap whatever? In quotes. So it should be this?
Yeah.
Or splap.
Try that.
Or slap-mo-matic or whatever that was.
Let's just try the quotes.
No, try this.
That did not work.
Okay.
Let's try, although I didn't lose any life, which is good. Oh, matic. It is interesting that the number of characters ends at cassette-o-matic 4000.
Right?
Let's try it.
All right. No. Okay, that's not it.
All right, that's not it.
Try the, what was it, ZX? Because all that
what is
double it? Means is exactly what was above it. That is copy.
Was it ZX? Load, ZX. Splap? I don't know what it was.
I don't forget what it was, too. Everyone
ZX
in the chat
splap,
was
don't?
Everyone in the chat was saying,
the quotes?
The quotes, but... Maybe it doesn't seem like it is.
Maybe it's space quotes. No.
No, okay.
What if I don't, it's not this. It's, I can't touch this thing. I don't think.
What if it's load and then, quotes again? Like load, quotes.
Load, quotes, like that?
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Space.
All right.
Nope, that's not it. What was it? It was...
Shoot.
Load. Nope.
No, it's not load. Okay.
explode.
You can't just hit enter, can you?
I cannot hit enter.
Okay.
I mean, maybe I have to press play.
Oh, people are saying load that and then push play.
Load what?
So, like,
is
that Omatic 4000 and then push play?
Or I think it might be quotes and then push play.
Really?
Try that.
That's funny. This is the ZX Spectrum.
Huh.
Our friend Guru Larry, who was on an early episode of GT Live and talked about Sonic's first game,
mm-hmm.
he did one of his opening sequences. His opening sequence always uses that ZX Spectrum kind of loading screen.
Yep. That's so funny. Okay, cool.
How many colors in the spectrum?
In the ZX Spectrum.
Yes, because Spectrum is capitalized.
Right.
So I don't know how many colors there are in a ZX Spectrum. How many?
What year would this have been?
ZX Spectrum was... I don't know. I mean, we could look it up. Do you want to look it up real quick?
Let's see.
Because here's the thing. We can look it up. Chances are we're still going to be wrong.
Right? Because it's never a direct answer. It's always a derivative answer.
Right.
Hold on. Let's see.
Was a 3-bit palette. It's not three. There's more than three here.
Right? Hold on.
If there's a 3-bit palette, I don't know.
I think it might be 15. Hold on. Because it's...
1, 2, 3.
Because it's 3-bit times...
5, 6, 7. That would be 7.
What would be 7?
If it's a... I don't know. If it's a 3-bit... Again, this is me...
1, 2, 3... Oh, is it like Roy G. Biv or something you're talking
about?
No,
I'm thinking is if it's a 3-bit palette... Again, I don't know this stuff. If it's a 3-bit palette, you have, say, red, blue, yellow. Red, blue, yellow.
Yep.
You have red plus blue, red plus yellow, yellow plus blue, and then you have all three.
Okay.
7. So there's 7 combinations possible. Unless you take none of them, which would be 0, but that would only be 8. I think there's 7.
Okay, try it.
We're totally dead. Yes! No!
No, no.
No, that's the game over! Shoot!
I think it's 15.
Damn it! Shoot. Damn it! All right. Maybe another gumball.
What color?
All right, here, let's see. What colors we got?
All right, you haven't tried red.
Let's do a red.
And red. You haven't tried red. Or green, actually. I don't think you've done green.
I haven't done yellow, have I?
That's orange. You have the yellow smaller ones down there. Depending on how this goes, we may take
this is number 5, right, Jason? Mm. Right? 5?
Yeah, this is 5.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, I have a blue one. Except I get to spit mine out. Ow. And it kind of scrapes your gums a little bit. That can't be good for you.
So how do you load the apps? Slap them, load, quote.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm.
I know.
God.
I'm well aware, Steph. Here we go. Divine Earth, mostly harmless. You, all of the above. Grab me. One up. 59. Pong. Begin.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
I have so much gum in my mouth.
Good pong play.
Disgusting. This is awful. I feel my teeth slowly rotting.
I feel that with just one, actually.
I know. Just imagine having your whole mouth full of this stuff.
Hmm. Now I'm seeing conflicting reports because it says the 8x8 pixel regions, only 2 colors may be used out of a palette of 8. So it says it's an 8 color palette. But was that even an option?
There is not an 8 option.
Oh my god.
So.
Yeah.
Here.
Alright.
Got so much gum.
Alright, how many colors? 9, 12, or 15. Okay, hold on.
So here's the other thing that.
Alright. Okay.
I got nothing.
Alright.
So what do we decide? Is it 15?
Hold on. Do you want to take this one to the chat or not?
No, I mean...
I think we can figure it out.
I think we can figure it out.
Knowing nothing about this machine.
Well, we figure it out.
All right.
One of the things I want to say that this bum challenge reminds me of is, I don't know if you guys watch like old school Nickelodeon or saw old school Nickelodeon.
Jason, by the way, is counting colors on his fingers over there.
But if you ever watch the show Wild and Crazy Kids,
mm-hmm.
which was kind of like, like a stunt show for kids, right? Like a lot of the challenges had you putting the bat on the ground and running around with your forehead on the bat, whatever. Mm-hmm. And then you would do things in Dizzy and it was funny. You would get pies in the face, all that stuff. It's a great show. I love mm-hmm. this show. Watch it all the time. One of the most memorable challenges on that show, I still remember it very vividly to this day, two teams of like 10 each had to shove gum in their mouth, chew it, and then contribute it to this overall giant gum pile.
Oh, like the world's biggest gum wad.
And then they were put on a scale, and whoever had the heaviest wad of gum won. But it was like the most disgusting thing that it was so gross as a kid, because you just see like these kids shoving this gum in their mouth, chewing it a couple times, then ripping it out of their mouth and adding it wet and juicy to this pile of other wet and juicy gum.
Just so much saliva.
Oh. It was awful. So anyway, this gum challenge is like me doing that single-handedly for myself.
All right, so I'm gonna rule out, so which one did we try first?
We tried seven.
I think we could have probably ruled that one out because it starts with a palate of eight.
Well, thanks, Steph.
I know.
Thanks for your help there.
Who knew?
Yeah, great.
You live and learn.
Yep.
Let's go with 15.
Why?
Not really sure.
Not really sure.
Well, no, because you have eight colors, and then you have the overlap between each of them, which is 8 plus 7, which is 15.
All right. There you go.
All right.
Kick some arse. Okay. There we go.
All right.
Oh, continue kicking it. Wow. All right.
Oh my God.
How do you get rid of the? Oh damn it! Red Ring of Death.
Buy a PS3.
That's right.
Buy a PS3.
Yeah. That could be the Red Ring. There. What?
Thanks everyone. Thanks for helping me out with that one.
We both gave you answers.
Yeah, what do you want? You didn't try either of our solutions.
The red...
Instead, you clicked Useless Life Preserver again.
What does this Useless Life Preserver do, by the way?
Nothing. That's why it's Useless Life Preserver and not Useful Life Preserver.
What does Useful Life Preserver do?
Does it say useless on it?
No. I said it's useless.
Because that'd be hilarious if it...
Doesn't seem to be doing anything. It is so pointless.
Maybe there's an underwater level.
See, I thought for sure that it... How do you get rid of the Red Ring of Death? We have a red ring in the upper left-hand corner.
I know. It makes total sense.
So
that
by
it would
the
be...
logic of this game, we have to do something with that red ring.
Maybe you drag it off the screen?
I thought I tried dragging it. I thought I was there. Maybe,
okay.
Maybe not. Also, I need a new gum ball, by the way.
Oh, yeah, you're right. All right, here. You haven't done green.
So this is number 6. Oh.
I have to get rid of this one, by the way. Because not only is it gross to have two people like loudly chewing gum on a live stream, this one has also lost flavor completely now.
Yep. Oh my God. I can't play Pong anymore either.
You sound really good right now.
it is green apple mixed with the flavor of wood pulp.
No, the wood pulp is from the existing gum in your mouth.
Oh, it's an apple tree.
I know.
Apple tree.
Yeah, this is apple
tree. It incorporates
tree,
the whole tree.
The full tree, including the core and the poisonous seeds. Mm.
Oh, that's great. So, okay. While you're catching up, I'm going to hop over into the Twits and the chat to say hi. Let's see. 15. Everyone knows it's 15. Okay. Actually, we were getting a lot of votes for 9 and 7 as well. And also 61, which was not an option, but people were excited about the number 61, apparently. Ideas for the upcoming ones are Emily McConnell, Drag the Ring. Let's see. Developed Bear says, don't move on Pong. That would be interesting to try next time. Maybe there's like a secret.
My jaw is so tired at this point.
I know it must be.
Of chewing this thing.
Mine is already.
This is enormous.
Right?
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
We're doing it. Ready?
Okay.
Wait, how do you get rid of the red ring of death? This is a red ring, by the way. It's interesting to note. Here's a red ring. Here's a red ring.
Well, we already tried clicking on that other red ring.
I know.
It was ineffective.
Okay. Kick some ours. Boom, 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 boom. There we go.
Oh, hi. Raheen says, hi, Steph. Hi. Let's see. Oh, oh my gosh, everybody's saying hi. Hi, hi.
Nope.
Mimi 2011 Tigger, Josie Flames, Lili Meister. Oh my gosh.
Give me another one.
Wait, what happened? What happened?
I died on the Red Ring of Death.
Which
I died on the Red Ring of Death. I don't. This game.
Here,
this is so much harder than any of the other ones.
Circle back to purple. Maybe that'll make you happier.
Because this one
number
is like.
Seven.
This one is defying the laws of the quiz. Like,
yeah,
it's just
this
random.
This one is really out there. Okay.
Number.
Not from Chris's book.
I know, it's not Chris's book, it's the alien book.
Yeah.
The aliens suck.
So it's like one more derivative. Okay.
You can't do this without moving the palm.
I want to see what.
What?
I want to see what the chat recommends for this one.
Well, on the plus side, the green did not lose its flavor, so we're just adding flavor to flavor.
Suggestion from Nolan Husau. How so? I'm not sure. Darude Sandstorm.
Oh, so Darude Sandstorm.
How did we not think of
it? Okay, I think of Darude Sandstorm.
There's something about pressing the up key. Hang on. Sebastian Sanchez says buy a PS3. I don't think it's that one.
He failed on that.
Yeah.
Okay. I buy a PS3.
Autumn Hughes, hashtag Gumpat 2016. Do you need me to interpret? I can translate if we need to.
What I'm thinking is you use the arrow keys. So this isn't, since this is ZX Spectrum.
Yeah. There's no mouse input.
There's no mouse. So I think what you have to do is use the arrow keys to maybe move stuff off.
Press,
I don't know.
Press up then.
I'm gonna try to press around, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Fantastic.
Oblivious Grant says update.
There it is.
Okay, good.
Yep.
All right, good. Perfect.
I thought that might be it. What if...
What is the first book of the Bible called in Europe and Japan? So the first book of the Bible would ordinarily be Genesis in the real world.
Which would be... Okay.
Genesis. Oh.
It's a Mega Drive.
Yes, yes. In Europe and Japan, the Genesis was called Mega Drive. Yes,
yep.
Perfect. You got it. Yes.
What was the name of the prequel?
To Metal Gear Solid.
Metal Gear Flashing.
There we go.
Well done.
Obviously.
Now we're back to the quiz I know and love. Which planet is furthest from the sun? Oh, for crying out loud.
Nope.
I hate the up and bomb questions.
I thought
bomb
maybe,
questions suck.
I thought maybe it would be like the dot after the number or something, but we just used that in this one, so I was like, nah, that's not it.
Alright, so planet furthest from the sun.
You're back to blue.
It's gonna be, so Zebes was an option.
Mm-hmm.
Zebes from the Metroid series.
Furthest from the sun.
Which is pretty far.
Do you know how far it is?
It's non-existent. So that's the only reason why I think that might not be it.
Okay.
Because it's a fictional planet, right? So I'm thinking it's a real planet, but that isn't Zebes. So it's one of the other options.
Okay.
I think it always does hit right there.
Shoot, what are the other options?
This is number 8, by the way. So unpleasant. So horribly unpleasant. This is awful.
You are like a little chipmunk cheek there.
It's
so solid. Jeez.
Uh-huh. All right. Fifth game.
Kick. Exciting.
Move up.
All right. Okay. Be careful. So that's a lot of gum to Heimlich. So just be careful, man.
I'm starting to feel it. Do you even lift, bro? Nope. My
You're getting your swole though. You're totally getting swole.
I can't wait to brush my teeth after this.
Doesn't Markiplier sometimes put up pictures of himself at the gym?
All the time.
I think you could put up pictures of yourself working on your jaw and be like, Mark, look at these muscles. Can't compete with those, brah.
Tell you what, after this stream, give me a jawbreaker, I will bite it in half.
Right?
That is how strong my jaw will be after this stream. Here we go, make a drive. Melgar Flaccid, Moria, Stogos, Kirwan, oh my god, what? Unicrom.
What?
All right. So that was poor form on my part.
Okay, we gotta figure this out,
man. That was pretty lame. Depends on the size of mouth. Hello score, load, click the dots.
Hold on.
It's gonna be, I mean, it's one of those, I'm pretty sure.
Have we tried?
One of the real ones.
When was this made? When was this made? Was Pluto a planet when this was made?
I already tried Pluto.
Yeah, but what about Neptune? What about Neptune though?
I also tried Neptune, I think.
Okay,
I tried both of them.
Okay. And actually the chat's saying that too. The chat's saying Kid Gamer, Neptune. Timothy1247, try Neptune.
I think I tried Neptune. I'll try it again.
Right?
But I feel like I did. You also owe me another gumball.
I know. I was trying to cut you a little slack.
I appreciate that.
Here's a pink one.
He wants the flavor.
I don't want anything right now. This is number 9. This is worse than any Chubby Bunny challenge you could ever imagine. Because it doesn't go away.
It doesn't go away. It just stays.
It also doesn't dissolve. Marshmallows, when they're in your mouth for a while, they shrink. They dissolve. They start to like...
You're sounding like nice and spittly too. Jason is just gleeful behind the camera, by the way. Pluto isn't a planet. Neptune.
I know Neptune.
Dwarf planet. Neptune. Okay. Some people are also suggesting the sun, which doesn't totally make sense.
I mean, welcome to the Impossible Quiz, though.
Right?
You know? Welcome.
I know. There's some people are saying click the bomb. We tried clicking the bomb.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Figured. Neptune was not tried. The chat is arguing with you.
Okay. I'll try it.
No, you don't try Neptune. Jose Dorde.
I don't do Neptune. Where's Neptune? Uranus. Neptune.
Hobo 13 recommends that Uranus.
So it was Neptune. I thought I clicked Neptune. I apologize for not clicking Neptune. I thought I clicked Neptune.
There's a suggestion that you should click Neptune. How do you feel about Neptune?
I feel strongly about Neptune.
Really?
Yeah.
Would you like to click Neptune? The chat is suggesting that you
click
Neptune.
Stephanie, I've already clicked Neptune. We're on the next question. Let's move on.
Okay, let's go. So.
C plus I, blue C.
Plus yellow I. Let's see. Green.
Loading, green. Salad cream. I'm glad you got far as whole fight. I, on the other hand, don't see the humor in this quiz right now.
Maybe if you split it into two pieces and just put each smaller piece on either side of your jaw. Don't tip your head back. I'm afraid it's gonna go down your throat.
It cannot fit down my throat at this point.
It's like you have a baseball in your mouth. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is
so
fair.
I don't understand residential. I don't think loading makes sense. Let's try green.
Blue plus yellow does equal green.
And for colors, it could be cyan and some other yellow color that starts with green, that starts with I.
Excuse me. Really? Do we want to try green?
Oh my gosh.
You have 5 lives.
You're like.
Thanks, Jason. That's not green.
Shoot.
Spoiler alert, not green.
You're like, you know, in Rick and Morty, how Rick just like belches and drools all the time. I think you're having like a Rick moment. You're just like, saliva and burping constantly. I love it.
No.
Okay, green did not work.
C
plus
hook.
I.
All right. C plus I.
I don't get it.
This one is so hard. C. So if it's Roman numerals, C is 100, I is 1, so it would be 101.
Okay.
Green 101, that's not it.
Are they locations on like a map?
Like or districts? Are they buttons on the system? Like if you press both of them at once, do you get a loading screen? Are you going to the chat?
I am.
No one likes Rick and Morty. Are you kidding? Who said that? Wait a minute. Everyone likes Rick and Morty.
See?
Wait. Wait a minute right here.
I'm taking a guess. I'm taking a guess.
Okay. What are you... Commercial plus industry equals residential.
Hey.
I don't know about that.
Hey, Parker Caven. Good God, let him spit the gum out. Thank you, Parker.
We'll have a reset of the gum. Nicholas Tricklebank says residential. Rano Gamez says commercial plus industry equals residential.
Carbon plus iodine make when they're chemically combined. Not salad cream.
No, they don't make salad cream.
Yeah, we're going to try residential.
All right, try residential.
I don't know why. Destroy the soft block. God, I hate this game. You are destroying the soft block. Here, let me use this, which isn't going to do anything for me. Great.
What?
Great.
What?
The bomb destroyed the soft block.
Ah, one of
the
great. Ones
had to wait on. Lol at 69. Can I just click it?
Try it.
I cannot.
Can you push enter?
Do I have to click this 69 times? I don't know how many times I've clicked it, but I'm a... There it is!
Hey! Yes! Nice!
I knew it!
Nice!
I knew it!
Here, just for...
Yes!
Just for that, you can reset...
Yes!
You can reset gum.
I haven't gotten to 10 gum yet. I have to get to 10 gum.
Yes, I think that last one was 10, wasn't it?
I'm at 9.
You're at 9?
Alright.
You want to get to 10 gum?
At this point...
Life goal step.
At this point, what's the difference?
Amen.
Hack Frank. Use arrow keys to move. Eat all the tasty globs.
Okay.
Wait.
Great.
Okay.
I'm so bad at Pac-Man. This sucks. All right. Let's do it. Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, what the?
Oh, no.
Damn it.
Shoot. All right. Good. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
What the heck?
Oh, my gosh. Why is this Pac-Man so hard?
Good.
Yeah. Oh, my. In. There you go.
Holy cow.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, good. Now, hopefully they'll just follow you around. Jeez.
Go!
Okay, good.
No!
Shoot!
Go!
No. Up and around. Okay, good.
Oh.
You're doing great.
Oh.
Okay, good.
Oh.
You're doing great.
Oh! Oh! No!
Run!
No!
Go!
You blew, you don't swim.
Oh, no!
How'd
they catch up?
Oh,
shoot. Oh.
Who?
That red one is the worst.
Damn it. That's what I have. Oh, Gumball.
All right, 10. Hey, 10.
Who 10? Of course, well.
Ah. Shoot.
Damn it. Oh, this is banana. Banana?
Mm-hmm. Really?
This is absolutely banana.
Oh, man. Is it banana or is this bananas? Like that.
It is.
Is this absolutely bananas or is it just an absolutely banana?
It's bananas in pajamas.
coming down the stairs. Oh my gosh, what an awful show.
Coming down and how dare you, Stephanie?
It was a rough show.
How dare you insult?
I was a very young child and even I was too like advanced for that. Like that show, bananas in pajamas? Stay
there the whole time. How dare you insult the classic childhood heroes, B1 and B2.
Good one.
Banana 1 and Banana 2, Stephanie. How dare you?
So,
have you no soul?
Banana 1 and Banana 2 were... They were personality-less. They had no appeal, if you get what I mean.
Boo!
Oh, come on!
Boo!
That was great. It was a banana joke.
Not home. Right. Red and home.
Next time you can spit out the gum and we can reset. Bananas in pajamas were amazing, says Jasmine Hamilton.
I don't know. Let's see.
I like that everyone's like, save MatPat.
Right, I know. We're gonna let him spit it out, don't worry. So...
Everyone's also telling me to blow a bubble.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's too hard.
Here's the thing.
Yeah.
You could, with this amount of gum, you would be, you can't. You there's too much gum. It is also very stiff gum.
Yeah.
So, it would not be really bubbly.
Oh man.
No, because we have to play Pac-Man.
Ready? You got this. You got this this time. Oh no. Oh no. That red guy. That red guy.
That red guy
he's
brutal,
trouble.
Man.
He is trouble. Straight up. Or not. That's cool.
Oh, son.
Oh, snap.
Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. No! Shoot!
Oh, shoot. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. Okay, it's okay. You can recover. You can recover here. There you go. There you go.
I love Dirk
Ghost. Yeah.
Stay there, Dirk Ghost.
Yes.
Stay there, Dirk
I know.
Ghost.
No, he's like, Dirk Ghost has no idea what's going on. Oh, no!
There's nothing I can do there. There's nothing.
Okay, you got this. You
there
got it.
There it is. There
you
it is.
You got it. You got it.
Yeah!
Yeah. Awesome. Good job.
Suck on that, classic arcade game.
Yes.
It is, I will say this, Pac-Man is a very hard game.
It is. It's tough.
Like, I know that...
It requires a lot of strategy, Pac-Man.
New firmware found. You must update to continue. Click to update. Smash your computer with your fist of fury to cancel the update. Update.
Great. I'm really concerned about this update.
Seven. I don't know what that means.
Oh, hey. Yeah, all right, cool.
All right.
Finest plumbers, Italy, right? No, Sega. Sega?
Poland.
Finest plumbers
in the world.
If we're Sega, this should not be Italy, right? Am I missing something?
What country produces the finest plumbers in the world? Plumbers. It's gotta be Italy.
It's gotta be right?
Italy because it's a Mario Brothers reference. Yeah, there we go. All right. Great.
I was like overthinking it, I guess.
Shoot. Dylan, go. Yeah. Oh, damn it. No!
Oh, no!
No! I tried to kill the one! Damn it! Oh! Poop on a fart kick! Yes, a farting kick, okay?
Here.
Fart kick.
Here, you can reset with the gum. There you go.
No.
Shoot.
Give me another one. I'm not giving up.
No, come on. I'm really concerned about you dying.
I'm not giving
up. You should reset.
Hit me with the 11th gum.
I'm concerned about
11th gum
being too much big of a choking hazard.
One up.
Come on now. Spit it out. Here, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
No. No. That is making it significantly worse, Stephanie. Guess what? That is not helpful. Want the other thing?
No, I don't.
Here we go.
I don't think anybody wants to see that. Oh my god.
This is the size of one.
Look at this
is disgusting.
Gross.
Look at this. We could weigh this.
It's disgusting.
Oh.
Okay.
It's like, look at how enormous this is. It's like a mini model of a brain.
Here, you can start over with
there you
purple.
Go.
There you go.
Here, I need. Let me get some water first.
That is really gross.
Yes. Just imagine having it in your mouth for the last hour.
If I had my appendix removed, I would imagine that it would look a lot like that.
Here, I get a round of a fresher. How about that? I like that you're taking pity on me and taking the gum out of my mouth, but then you're like, oh, here's another one. Just insert it.
No, you don't get off the hook. You haven't beaten it.
That was disgusting.
Just saying.
That was the worst.
Here. You'll need it soon.
All right, load, play. Let's do it again. We're doing it. 15, Kick some R's. Boom, 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 boom. Great, fantastic. Red Ring of Death, we're moving him off screen. Mm-hmm. Oh, it is so nice to be able to talk again. Holy cow.
Mm. I like this banana one.
Ooh, my mouth is like... Yeah, if you guys ever lift weights, and how you lift weights and you let go and suddenly, like, there's that relief of, like, not having pressure on your body anymore, my mouth feels so liberated after having all this, like, tension and stuff there, so...
Yeah. I love how you made that analogy. When was the last time you lifted weights?
All the time, Steph.
Yeah?
Also, it's worth mentioning that that bomb in that... section is green, which I think means that that's probably a skip available on that quiz. I don't know why or how we would get it, but the green bomb seems to, unless it's just green because it's against a black background. That's the only
what
do
you,
thing.
When you scroll over the skip, what does it say?
Available in chapter one, available in chapter three. Okay, so
I don't think it's three. Actually, I don't think it is a skip.
So this is the only thing that's available in chapter two?
Except for that one. You have a bomb blaster that you can find.
LOL 69. I like that you actually don't have to count 69 times of clicking
just
this.
Does
that just
it.
Automatically
great.
Does it. There we go. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Here, I'm going to put
You got this. You're going to be so
I'm
good
I'm going to put the life jacket on. Because it's going to protect me against one of the deaths.
I think it's needed in a later chapter.
I don't think you know what you're talking about, Jason.
I think I have confidence in you and you're
BS.
Oh, I was gonna say you were gonna get it on the first try.
Nope. That did not happen.
No, it protected it.
It did protect you though. Lives. Yeah.
No, I know. That's why I used it, but Stephanie was like, shoot. This is
the derpy one got you.
What are you trying to say, Steph?
I don't know.
Wow, this is garbage. Why is this time so much harder?
No!
Derpy! Derpy the ghost!
Dude, oh no!
This is terrible.
Oh no!
This is terrible. Okay.
Okay, good.
Alright, go down, down, down. Yeah, okay. There we go.
There you go.
Oh!
Gotta get rid of it.
Fantastic.
All right. Yeah, Sega.
So,
Italy.
So we're gonna do Italy, and then what is the next thing? What did we die on? Anyone remember what we died on?
Duck Hunt.
Duck Hunt.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay.
All right, so
yeah.
I gotta shoot the ducks. All right.
Get him.
Jeez. That was aggressive. Holy
All right.
cow.
Yeah, we got it.
Nailed it.
Okay.
What is the name of chapter 3 of the Impossible Quiz book, The Time Traveler's Cat? I bet that's what it is. I don't think it's Spatula Future. I think it's Time Traveler's... Because it's all about Chris the Cat.
Yeah.
It's gonna be Nope! I was wrong!
I was thinking it was going to be a play on another like piece of literature. Like, this one's a play on Hitchhiker's Guide.
Yeah, and Time Traveler's Cat is
right.
a play on literature.
I know, which is what why I thought that was what it was.
Oh, Spatula Future? That's the only... I don't see it being Claws or Ben Fur. I mean, I guess it could
Ben
be
Ben Fur. And Jaws, I guess, would be the...
Yeah.
Shoot.
I don't want to lose.
I know.
I really don't want to lose.
Want to ask the chat?
Yeah, let's ask the chat.
All right. Chat, this one's on you guys. Let's see. Spatula Future. Oh, Spatula Future.
Yeah, Back to the Future.
Oh,
yeah.
I got it. That one just hit me. All right. Let's see. Claws.
Oh, wait, someone... Oh, poop. Mm.
What?
Where? Shoot. Oh, man, I missed it.
What?
In the
what
chat.
Was it? What was
oh, wait,
it?
No, there it is. Cat Green. Cat Green wanted us to shout out Cat Green. So Cat Green has been shouted out.
Oh,
now.
That's nice.
Hey, Cat Green.
Let's see.
Split.
Nightmare Springtrap. First GT.
Yeah. Nice.
Split Spatula Future.
GameCup Games Xboxes. I love gum.
Great. Spatula Future it is. Yeah!
Oh, good.
Ooh, and now we're in modern day. How many letters in settlers?
How many unique letters? Shoot.
That is always the question.
I know. Okay, so it's either eight or...
There's eight.
One, two, three, four, five?
Four, five. Which is not an option.
Try and type it.
Nope. Okay.
It's always the safest thing first.
Yep, always the safest.
Oh, wait. How many letters and settlers? Wait a minute. If you rearrange the letters, letters.
In settlers.
One. It would be one.
How many letters in settlers? Yes, you're totally right. How many letters in settlers? There's one. Because if you rearrange settlers,
you get letters.
Letters is with an extra S, so it's one. Good one. Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Good one!
All right.
Okay. Ooh. Okay.
10,000 times 10 is just 100,000, right?
No, I don't think that's it.
I know,
it's,
but...
It's binary.
It's binary, yeah.
It's binary.
Shoot. I don't know.
I don't know what this is in binary. Can you look it up? Look up binary.
All right.
Because here's the thing. That's not cheating. It's not like we're looking up the answer to the quiz. We're looking
figuring
up
out how, to solve it.
How to solve it. Because we know that this is binary. So what's binary 10000? So what's binary 10,000?
10,000. Hold on.
Binary calculator. Ooh, yeah, that right. Sounds good.
All right.
That's great. So binary calculator. Okay, so binary is multiply and divide. So we need to multiply 10,000.
Do we want to see what the value is?
No, just binary calculation. Because it's going to get... Because the answer, I'm hoping...
10,000 times...
00010. There we go. Okay, the value is...
32.
100,000.
Yeah, 100,000. And the decimal value is 32.
It's 32. So I wonder what 10,010 are. But it's 100, the answer is 100,000. Yeah, okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Right?
I don't know, that seems...
That's right.
Okay, all right. I thought that was too easy. Okay.
Great.
Guess not.
No, cheap. I'm just gonna...
Share it.
I don't know how to share it.
Oh, okay.
I would love to. Right? I knew it had something to do with share, but I wasn't sure what was going on there. Okay.
Okay. Hey, we made progress on that one. Big time progress. That was good.
Control X?
No, that's
for cut. Control X.
Yeah,
is it? Oh, okay. Control Z is back. Okay.
All right. So now I'm back down to one piece of gum. And we've made progress.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're in much better shape. Okay. And in the meantime, you get back, I'll hop into the chat.
Yes, please.
Let's see. Binary isn't hard. Anna Mutton, Jason should eat the leftover gum. That would be awful. We would make Jason do that.
Not even we, as though we're like the most cruel people.
Rihanna was voting for Ben Fur. The Scorpio Gamer says sheepies. Let's see.
Chandelier Gaming 24/7. You won't get tired of chewing those gumballs, will you?
Oh yes. Jules Crafter.
Can and will get tired.
The answer was over 9,000. It was. In fact, it was 100,000.
That was actually 100% correct.
It was. Let's see.
15, Case of Mars.
Let's see. Ren Stickale said trick question. And, Risk Willow, what's your favorite type of gum? Mine's cinnamon. Favorite type of gum?
Favorite type of gum? Peppermint.
Mine?
I like peppermint gums.
I like watermelon gum. Like Trident watermelon gum. So good. Let's see. Oh, Game Explorer, first live stream. Can I have a clap and a half?
Yes, you can.
Yes, absolutely.
This is our first live stream. How do you know what a clap and a half is? I call bluff.
Right? No.
I call a foul.
It's a visitor from GT Live Archive land.
Oh, that could be.
Hello.
Hey,
hello.
Welcome from GT Archive.
Hello. All right.
Welcome aboard the party train. We're chewing a whole lot of gum. And clicking this button 69 times because it's lordastic.
Oh, wait. Unreal Canine says it's a female sheep. What if we, which means it's a U. What if we, have we tried hitting the letter U?
We have tried nothing.
Okay. Maybe we should try that.
Spoiler alert, have tried
Maybe we should try that.
Nothing.
Just saying.
Go!
Ah, shoot. Julia Rivera asks, are you part of the Illuminati?
Confirmed.
Yes.
I wish. Derpy!
Oh no!
Derpy. I should have used my life preserver.
Jimmy Spyrek was, oh my gosh, it was 100,000 the whole time.
Right.
Yep, I know, right? Papyro, I just joined. How you doing? Good. Matthew's jaw is a little sore. He's been chewing up a storm today.
My jaw is, oh my gosh.
Just chawing.
My
just
jaw
chawing
is so
on that
full
gum.
Right now.
Getting the workout.
Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, for crying. Darn it. Oh, stupid Pac-Man. Give me another. I need another gum.
What was your last plate? What was your last color? Purple?
I don't even taste them anymore.
I think it's purple. I think you're up to pink.
They're just all bad at this point.
Cool.
I'm like pink clove.
Joseph Zachary, let me see your cat. He's just let me, a grumple head. He's just sleeping somewhere.
Let me see your cat.
Let me see your cat. Everyone in the chat knew binary, by the way, and they were just like, 16 times 2, duh.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, 16 times 2.
So 10,000 is 16?
Yeah.
Oh! Because it's 1. Nope, that doesn't make sense.
What were you thinking?
I've never tried reading binary.
Oh, okay.
But I was thinking if it's 1 and then 5 zeros, that would be 16, but it, like, 1 is the 10, and then it was garbage. I was completely wrong. Regardless.
Logic for the win.
Logic was completely off in that one.
Okay, cool. Binary is the same as base 2, which is true. I did know that, but.
I used to know a little bit. Like,
yeah.
I looked it up for some purpose.
Papyrus Skeleton said that, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Right? There was a point when I was doing, like, HTML on a regular basis, and I was doing, like, binary for colors and stuff like that, so, yeah, but not in a long time. Let's see, section 1024, I'm from Ohio!
Woo!
Yeah, Ohio Pride. I'm not from there, but I know someone who's from there.
Poser!
I know, right?
I call Poser on you!
I'm an adopted Ohioan. Eric? Portillo bacon gum. Do you think that must be a thing? There's bacon everything.
I'm sure that is totally. Oh. Aww. Oh no! Oh, yellow guy.
No.
Suck.
All right.
Damn it, yellow. No, go, 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 go. All right.
Let's see. Okay.
I'll take this. Oh, screw you. Okay, that's fine. I got a decent amount in there.
Got it. Okay. Let's see.
Oh, gum.
Matt Pet, may the four be with you. The four.
May the four?
Not the four, just the four.
I suck at Pac-Man, I really suck at Pac-Man.
Riley says Logic Pat. Let's see. You won't get tired of my memes, will you? Says Commander.
Oh, no! Oh, screw you, red guy.
Oh, no!
Screw you.
Oh, no!
No!
What?
No!
Come on!
Oh, F you all.
There we go. There it
damn
is.
Damn it.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
But I have like one life. God. Shoot!
Meanwhile,
shoot!
Super Gamer Hal says, do you even math, bro?
I need to brush up on my Pac-Man skills, apparently. All right.
Italy. Clicky. Smashy. Sploosh. What? Okay.
Boom! Nailed it.
Nice.
Duck on! Woo! All right. Spatula Future.
Yeah.
One letters in settlers.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, here's more binary.
Oh.
It's a different one.
Oh,
do you have
okay.
The calculator still
I
up?
I do. Let's see.
Oh, cool.
Everyone's like, oh, guys, this is so easy.
I don't know binary, guys. I'm sorry.
1011.
Oh,
our GT Live audience is apparently like all computer programmers. So every single one. Oh, one.
That's why I love you guys. You guys
one.
Are so smart.
I know, right?
You guys are the
best.
The
chat knows everything.
Seriously.
The chat knows everything.
Seriously. And this is no joke. I'm always consistently impressed by right. How awesome you guys are.
I know.
Are. Like, really. Good job, guys.
You guys
clap it after you.
Collectively, everyone who watches the live streams is really smart.
Like, between your artwork that you send in, just
yeah.
How funny.
And how funny people are. Like, both on Twitter and in the chat, how fast people come up with, like, quips and comebacks always is the thing that impresses me most.
This is subtraction, Stephanie, not multiplication.
Oh, okay. Whoops.
I'm like, that isn't enough.
That's what I was going to be like, this doesn't match. Okay, so it's, hold on. 010001. 01.
0001.
Oh, yeah. 10001.
Okay, yep. There you go.
Cool. Yeah. Yay!
You.
Yes!
There it is! Search for the evil being. Oh, grub.
Shoot.
Right there. Oh,
there's a lot of them. There.
Aww.
That's not him. That was not the evil being. Because, of course, I'm gonna know.
Shoot.
Which one is the evil being?
Good.
This game.
All right.
This
effing
game.
All right. You want another gum?
So, no. There's no an answer that I can use.
Banana?
Oh, all right.
Your answer is either yes or banana.
Banana it is.
All right, great.
All right, here we go.
And again, everyone's like 1001. Everyone knew. That's
great.
So cool. That's awesome.
How do you know it this fast?
Right?
That's my question.
Because all you have to do is use the actual numbers on the screen. Because if they're just representations of base 2.
Oh, then you can actually just subtract them.
You can actually just subtract them or multiply them.
Oh,
really?
Yeah, because it's just a variable at that point.
I thought we just lucked out last time. Oh, well.
See?
Let's see.
I didn't realize that. Now we're starting to get
the answer.
Now we're learning things.
When it gives you an answer that's not in binary,
yeah.
That's when you'll have to
convert.
No
the more you know.
My mouth is so tired of chewing gum.
Your mouth smells like banana.
I am never chewing gum in my life again. Never again.
Let's see.
Neptune. Residential.
Let's see. Okay, back to the gum. So, watch for patterns. Let's see. He loves his bananas. You won't get tired of my voice, will you? Let's see. Ha! Morgan Percy Fine. Shout out here to everyone here who doesn't know binary code. So only me.
No, okay, right?
Morgan, you're in good company. We didn't know could just add and subtract binary and multiply it when you don't have to actually convert. That's cool. Now we know.
Screw you!
Oh, come on now. Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah. No, it's just one of those things you don't think about. If you never use binary code, it's something you just don't think about, right?
Right.
Nice.
Oh, go!
Oh, geez. Yeah, there you go.
Some of those turns, man. Not my strongest.
Even the derpy one was getting close for a minute.
They all just gave up on me.
I know, right?
They're like, man.
Oh, look. Except for the red one.
Yeah,
oh,
they realize they do better if they don't chase you.
Right? Oh!
Yeah!
Yes!
New record! New
record, only like
Woo!
Two or three
Woo!
Lives.
Oh,
do the bubble now. Can you do the bubble?
Fun fact, I've never really been able to blow bubbles with bubble gum.
What, really?
Never. It's one of those things I cannot figure it out.
I had to practice for like 8 months or something to learn how to blow a bubble with bubble gum. Because you have to stretch it out and then you have to blow air in the right direction through it. I know, it's hard. It's harder blowing bubbles than you think.
What?
Can you do it? Can you do it? Oh, you're just spraying. You're just spraying.
I've never. I can't blow. I'm telling you, I cannot physically blow bubbles.
Okay. Huh.
I just have never been able to figure it out.
We'll do this.
Have I ever been like.
You're gonna learn to blow bubbles today. Even here, Jason. Oh, go. We're all gonna blow bubbles on live stream today.
Oh.
Oh.
I can't do it!
Here, get a fresh piece. This is a new...
I'm fine.
No, seriously. You have to learn how to blow a bubble. Here, we have to teach you.
I don't want any more gum. No more gum.
No, you're gonna replace it. Here, we have to do a gum reset so you can learn how to blow a bubble. This is not acceptable. Do you know how old you are and you can't blow a bubble?
I can't blow bubbles. All right.
All right.
Oh. Let me take this watery Diet Coke, because that's better than what I just had in my mouth.
I have some tea here. I always have some tea.
You do. All right.
All right.
All right, so.
Hold on.
Italy.
This is great. Keep going.
All right.
Ha. Phoenix Girl 1 says, so the thumbnail is a lie. That may have been photoshopped just a little bit. With that bubble.
No shame. No shame.
You can't really blow bubbles with that kind of gum, though. It's not as easy to blow bubbles with this kind of gum because it's so hard.
Apparently, the average Joe, I make him sick. I don't know if that's because of my lack of knowledge of binary, my inability to blow bubbles.
Maybe it's just the smacking sound we're making with our mouths right now.
That could also be it.
It's really unpleasant. I do apologize.
So this would be,
it's pretty awful.
This would be 1111, right, Jason? If your theory is true?
Caleb Chun, okay, so here are the-
That
here,
has zeros in it.
Mm. I know.
Hmm. Here are the directions from Caleb Chun. Spread the gum over your tongue.
Caleb Chun.
Like you're wrapping your tongue in a blanket. Then stick your tongue out gently without breaking the gum and blow.
That's what I try to do. I kid you. Show me.
Jason did it. It's really hard.
No, I didn't blow. I get so used to just popping gum. Mm.
This is really difficult gum to work with.
It doesn't work.
I'm trying to flatten it.
What are you flattening it again? Do you stick your tongue through
your
it?
Mouth.
Roof of your mouth. Flatten it on the roof of your mouth.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
And what's that do?
You flatten it first, and then you move it to the front of your tongue, and then, yep.
Man.
I got
it. This is really hard to blow bubbles with. I'm actually like a pro bubble blower when it comes to chewing gum and stuff. And I really, like once I learned how to do it as a kid, I really enjoyed doing it. And I would like blow bubbles with gum all the time. This is really difficult to blow bubbles with. I don't blame you. Man.
Got it a little bit.
Talk about misleading thumbnail. You can't blow a bubble with these at all.
Legitimately, this is the single most misleading thumbnail that we've ever created.
It's true.
No joke.
None of us can blow a bubble here. Jason, come on. Jason, come over here. Let's see it.
Like, we get flack from creating misleading thumbnails, which I challenge a lot at a time. Because legitimately, you know, you do it within reason.
Hold on. Wait. This is ridiculous. Hold on. This is really hard. The gum breaks.
All right.
All right, we can't do this. All right.
You, search for the evil being. All right.
Oh, jeez. Ah!
What? I have to look for the one that's, whatever. I have to look for probably the one that there's not a partner for. Right? I don't even know. So anyway, while we were trying to blow bubbles, everyone left the stream.
I know, right? They totally did.
Here,
right.
Give me a gum.
One more round.
One more round.
God,
see, as far as we go,
awful.
Can you tell me where finding the evil being is?
Oh.
Because I need to know.
Oh. That's weird looking right now.
You guys are so weird.
I know. All right. Find the evil being.
Bible quiz, right?
Yeah. Look. Possible quiz book. Okay. We're gonna do this.
My mouth is so sore.
Did you try clicking the bomb at all on that one?
Click the bad guy. Interesting. Okay. Everyone's like, what are you doing?
I like that people are like, you won't get tired of my bad bubble blowing, will you?
Right? All right, so we're looking for ways
Star,
to solve.
Stars boy, MatPat, I'm doing the gum challenge with you. You're killing me. I am so sorry.
I know. We told you not to do this at home.
This quiz is brutal. I don't know. This one is just really, really hard.
Yeah, it is. This is a really hard quiz.
Because for some reason, the logic is slightly off, and a lot of these insta-kill ones are just bad. For eventual item. Okay.
There's a lot of... Hold on.
Aiden Albert says, this stream is hilarious and fun. Aiden Albert.
Excellent.
You're a man of... discerning taste.
It's true.
Well
Excellent.
Done.
Good form, friend.
Clap and half to you, sir.
Yes. Also, Xander...
Have a slice of gum for me.
Xander Stone, first live stream. Can I get a shout out? Shout out!
You really just said... And I still... Can I get a bubble gum? Can I get a bubble out of my gum? No.
Right?
No, I cannot.
Let's see.
Incapable.
Click... there are a few people who are saying that lives are an anagram for evil. But does it say evil or does it say bad guy?
Evil being.
Evil being.
Mm. Go, go.
Maybe. Maybe.
Maybe.
Okay. Yeah, we need some help with that one, though. Yeah, because
I'd like to move on.
Right?
Honestly.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong. I love this impossible quiz.
Keely Weeb says, do you even blow, bro?
I don't.
No.
I don't blow bubbles.
So, can you make a game theory about Pac-Man? Why is he so hungry?
People have asked me that before, and I thought about doing, like, the hidden lore of Pac-Man.
Right.
Like, what happened to the ghosts and stuff. There's just not enough there is the problem.
Yeah, there's no lore.
I've thought about it, though.
Right.
Because I'd love to. I like tackling old school games. Mm-hmm. Like, old, like, arcade games. Problem with a lot of them, though, is the fact that they don't have a lot of just backstory. They're just kind of like, let's come up with some game mechanic.
Yeah, it's like all those old games. There we go.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's close.
That's tense.
That's hard.
Spatula Future 1. All right, here we go.
Okay.
Divide it by.
Divide, no, it's just divide by 10, though. So move the decimal point.
Are you sure?
Divide by 10, friend.
Again, okay.
100011.
Okay. There you go. You. Click the evil being.
Yes!
That was it!
Awesome!
Save us. Oh, no! Okay, oh, I gotta save
Shoot.
Us.
Shoot.
Oh, I'm the earth now. Okay.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
oh no! Oh, no, it's hard. The earth is too big.
The earth is enormous.
And so are those asteroids. Why are the asteroids so big? No!
No! I not only destroyed the earth, I destroyed my chances of beating this quiz in this stream.
Shoot. Shoot.
Damn it. Damn it!
Ugh. We were doing so well.
Man, I can't believe I... Darn it.
All right, do you want to give it one more go or do you want to call it?
Meanwhile, Jason is in the back there just being like, I'm blowing bubbles, I'm blowing bubbles.
Bubbles left and right.
Last one. Ugh. One more round. Give me another gum ball just for posterity's sake.
I don't even feel good having eaten this much gum now.
You're telling me, man.
Right?
You've had two pieces. I have, at this point.
Oh, it's two pieces too many.
How many? Ugh. How many have I had at this point?
I don't know. Ooh, I don't know. So 10 was your first, that was like your first 10. What are you up to, like five? What does it feel like, five? Five in there now?
I think altogether I've had 18 pieces of gum.
Mm. That can't be healthy. We're gonna have to like, you're gonna need to like brush and floss and scope it out after this.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna totally mouthwash. I'm gonna totally brush my teeth. It's gonna be glorious.
Right?
So unpleasant.
Tyler Grant says, thanks for blowing us up, bro.
Sorry, man. Don't know what to tell you, buddy.
Right?
It was hard.
Theorists kill worlds. The Blue 22, I guess I'm dead.
Hey, you know what? I am so sorry, guys.
Kevin Antonick, we all died.
If there was...
There's a lot of guilt going on.
If the Life is Strange game theory showed us anything, it's that theorists are killers.
True story.
Sacrificing, I guess, Earth for the rest of the planet.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah, but it's... We just sacrificed Chloe, and that one is fine.
I know.
It's fine.
Roger Placid, Neptune, Residential. I'm sorry, okay. Friends. I could not save you today. I'm trying one more time to keep us all protected. I will do my best. Wish
Godspeed.
Me luck. God bless us all. It's like Armageddon.
Right? Or Independence Day.
What
today is our Independence Day.
Today is our...
Can you at least whistle?
I can whistle.
Also, Caleb Leva says, the rage hair gives you power. Oh, that's good to know.
Garbage.
Let's see.
Oh, come on! Oh, rage hair!
Justin Nimella, Matthew for class president, he'll cancel the human race. That was a reference to a stream earlier this week.
That's a campaign promise you can trust.
Ash Milla asks, favorite peep flavor?
How dare
Cover
you?
Cover your ears.
How dare you?
Cover your ears, Pikachu. But really, what is it?
Favorite, aren't they all just like general marshmallow
They're all
flavor?
No, but they make them in chocolate now.
What?
Yeah,
chocolate
I think they make them in banana too. I know how much you love banana.
I was not aware that there are chocolate peeps now.
Yeah, there are.
That's crazy.
There's all sorts of crazy, hold on.
All right, here we go.
All right, ready?
Here it is. I'm gonna save you guys.
Let's do
Hold on tight. Do if the world is a rockin', it probably means I'm on question 74 of the impossible quiz. Huh. Don't come a knockin'.
Yes. Oh my gosh, that was close. It's close every time.
Every time.
Every time. Oh,
that, look. That if you cry. Every time.
Look, patriotic vanilla cream flavored peeps. Orange cream flavored peeps.
Wow. Orange
and
cream.
And
again.
Strawberry also. All right? Right?
All right, friends, here it is. 1100, so it'd be 110.
Yes.
This one, right? 11, no.
Plus, what is that, a million? How many decimals is that, 10 million? Is that 10 million?
1, 2, 3, 1.
100 million, okay.
1, 2, 3, 1. So it should be, which one has two ones next to it? This one. But that's not right. Oh, one.
It should, the last four digits should be the same. 1101, that's fine. 1101, okay. It should be that one, right?
All right.
There you go.
All right. You, evil being.
Amazing.
There's right. Evil.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, no. Shoot.
No!
Came straight from the corner.
My fellow.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
My fellow Earthkins.
Oh, no!
Out of nowhere! I'm so close! No! No!
Oh, fine. Darn it.
I tried, guys. I tried to. I had the whole world in my hands.
You had the whole world in your hands, and then you blew it up because an asteroid hit us. Like that?
Yes. Okay. I've let you down. I had the whole world in my hands, and then I just threw it aside. I had
the whole gum in your mouth.
The weight of the world was on my shoulders, and I just threw it all away. I am so sorry.
Hey, it was a good try, though.
So I hope you can forgive me. For your demise.
We got pretty far, though, in the impossible quiz, despite the demise of the world.
It only took 20 pieces of gum, giant gumballs, to get to question whatever, 74, whatever. One sec.
Ugh. Mm. Ugh. Oh, God.
So all together.
Oh, so much gum.
Here.
Oh, come on.
Here,
this is so gross. No,
yeah,
don't
I know.
Do this.
I'm
don't
well
do this.
Look at this.
This is disgusting.
Here you go. This is all the gum that I had in my mouth today. There you go.
This is just, ugh. Look
at
that. It's like the size of a baseball.
It's like I'm on Wild and Crazy Kids. It is hard already. Ugh. It was hard in my mouth, so there you go. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go get a facial massage. Okay, there we go. And remember, guys, that's just a stream. An impossible stream. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Go have a piece of gum on me.
Right?
For me. In commiseration with me. Let's get rid of everyone.
Gabrielle Brandilla. Bye.
Dragon Does Stuff. Watching my first live stream.
Nicole Bayan. Bye.
I'm here from the archive. Clapping half to you guys.
Nice. Yeah.
From
John Hall. Everyone is a pie.
This is the best way to study for finals. Good luck with finals.
Yeah.
Good luck, Dragon Does Stuff.
Crystal Potter says the peep pillow is cute.
Thank you, Pikachu.
His name is Pikachu.
Pikachu, thank you.
His name is Pikachu. It's sort of a genderless peep.
Peepa, thank you. That last thank you was from me, actually.